Okay, so you've got something in your eye. I definitely see irritation there. What were you doing before you got it? You think some debris might have got up in it? Let me just do a quick check with the light and see what's going on. I'm gonna go ahead and put gloves on. Because I will be touching on your eye. Not that it's gonna hurt anymore, because that looks like it's already very painful. I see a lot of irritation, yeah. Let me go ahead and give you some drops to kind of help with the pain. Just make a quick note while that's sitting in. Okay. Just doing a quick check. Let me look at this one too. So you don't have anything yet. This eye, but both of which are causing you issues, I see. Okay, good. Very good. Alright, I'm just gonna do a quick check of your pupils, make sure that hasn't affected. The solution should be helping with the pain. Good. Good. Very good. Just keep staring straight ahead at me. Okay, that actually seems to be affecting your pupil dilation, which means it's extremely impaired from what's in your eye. So let me get my magnifying glass light and look at it. How long has this been in your eye? I hope not very long. This morning? Okay, good. You called us as soon as you had that issue. That's good. Oh. Good. Very good. Since I put that numbing solution in your eye, I'm going to touch it a little bit. I'm just kind of feeling around the whites of your eye. Go ahead and look down for me. The left. Let me get something else here that maybe can kind of help with that, okay? And then I'm going to try to look even closer at it, okay? Okay, I'm going to put this on, these on, magnification on this one, so I can look a little bit closer. Moving around my finger on your eye, see if I can move. Whenever you feel like you need to blink, just blink for me. Just do it whenever you think it's necessary. just stare straight ahead at me. Try not to move your eye too much. I don't want to move it any before I get this to remove it, okay? Got this very small, precise cotton swab here. And I'm going to just put like a small solution on it. Looking down for me. I'm almost done. There we go. Got it. It looks like it's just a small piece of debris from where you were working. That's all it is. I'm gonna do a double check and make sure I'm not missing anything else. Look down for me. Even with the numbing solution, you should feel a little bit of relief already, because I imagine that numbing solution did not completely get rid of the feeling of it. Good. I don't see any more. Can you tell a difference already? So I think that was it. Go ahead and write this down just for your next visit. Wear safety glasses with what you do, okay? That helps keep out debris, dust, anything like that. Should help. Is that better? Okay. I would send you home with some of this numbing solution, but I really think it's gonna, by the time you get home, the solution's gonna wear itself off and you're not gonna feel anything anyway. But of course, call us back if you still feel some type of irritation. I can tell by looking, like the coloring of it and the whites of your eye is already turning back white compared to your other eye. So and again, wear safety glasses. You can buy them really cheap at any local store. That will really help keep anything out of your eye. And you need to wear them anyway, just as a precaution, okay? All right, and you can even get them to wear over glasses if you wear your glasses during the day, okay? All right. Okay, so you can go ahead and head out. We've got your copay and all that, so you're good to go. Call us back, though, if you need us.